And I think that Cetaholic Husband has had another genius idea. Hello, everybody. Thanks for stopping by. This is, you know, a psychosocracism like you see, but look what he's doing with it in the raised bed. And he's going to put a bench seat, he says, on this particular corner, and it's going to coil around that to a seat on the other side of this bed, and then that bed. So here at the community garden, the water's way over there by that box fence that you see way there in the distance, and it's a traditional hose, so it's too heavy for me to carry. Well, this way, even I can take my lightweight expandable cloth hose, run it over there, drag it over here, hook it up, and water my beds with or without help. I'm sorry if that made you guys dizzy. I didn't even think about it. But anyways, I just wanted you guys to see that and give you boy gardeners and some of you handy girl gardeners that got use of both limbs and creative ideas a thought for maybe getting your garden watered easier when you have to use a hose and you don't want to be standing out in 90, 100 degree sun to do it. So that's my little quickie tip on how we are going to water all these beds. And as always, happy gardening, but most importantly, blessings of bounty, and may your gardens always bring you joy. Bye guys, until next time. Say bye, Cetaholic Husband.